Hi guys, this is going to be a video dealing with one of my favorite video games, which is Madden NFL 2007 Hall of Fame Edition, which was a special PS2 game. It's an Easter egg of a sort because the PS3 version came out in the same year, which was actually the first time Madden was on PlayStation 3, but it did not include the Hall of Fame teams. So I guess on the developers decided that it would become their way of winking and smiling at the PS2 guys. But anyway, what we're going to have here is a full draft, like you would in any other Madden, where you can redraft the whole league. But this time, it was a little twist. It's got legendary players being drafted from teams like the 85 Bears. And then the 85 Bears might draft somebody from the 75 Steelers. So here we go, guys. I just wanted to give you a heads up on what this video is about. I've already edited it. So what you'll see is the summarized version of the draft. Enjoy.